know me so well, they know I'm not in that casket trash bag. Is probably buried somewhere full of my ashes.
Music superb, playing with words, play with my nerves. They gon' have a list of issues long as my shirts. Very absurd, very disturbed, stare at the earth like this is not the place I was birthed. I'm generic, you sure? Oh, they think I'm very reserved till I open up on the beat like all my therapy work. I don't care what you heard, real scary, carry the verse while I'm wearing my merch, stomping on your arrogant turf. Sit back and observe, nah, I like to actually work. This life's so unpredictable, it just keeps pitching me curves. I take a swing, I hate the things that make me feel like I'm dirt. I patiently been waiting, please, I think it's time for my turn. My expertise are melodies, they talk to me when I'm hurt. Just let me be, eventually, someday they'll see what I'm worth. I cross my I's and dot my T's, it makes no sense, but I've learned. Normal to you is not to me, the outcast finally returns.
Returns.
I've been on 2233, how you ain't hurting me? Either you sleep or you dead. All of your armor is nursery, not for emergency. Why would I aim for the head? He got a bag and he brag now. I gotta check and say less. Don't you know everything lab now? If it ain't put it to rest. What is you talking about? Been dope on 80. On 20, on 20, no maybes. Wanna talk, who brings up? On the run around. Yeah, bad news, talk up, don't save me. Try play, yeah, play, don't play me. Redells, yeah, clinked up. It's 100,000. Low key on me, I flex. Touch 40, that's cool, what's next? New bro can't link up, what you heard about? LA 2B's, that's next up. Keep low round me, that's best us. Sound like so I ever sing 100,000 praises. My brother's 100,000 shakers. I can leave 100,000 bacon and still count 100,000 later. Peep the position on that piece. Started a starter, won't bench me. What is you saying? He sent me money through mail and if he said he checked me, cause I got.
And coming up next, it's a UFC welterweight division matchup. This fighter has read the Marques of Queensbury rules cover to cover. Truly one of the best boxers we have in the UFC today, and he works everything off of that jab.
Oh yeah, the jab is what got him to the show. He is just a phenomenal boxer, and John, I love you throwing out the Queensbury rules in the walkout for this man because he signifies everything that is boxing. He's a guy that loves the sport. He wanted to take boxing on his back and bring it to mixed martial arts and show that it is as an effective form of combat as anything else. He said, I'll walk away from an Olympic opportunity to take my sport into the octagon and show that we are the best fighters in the world. And he's done that to this point in the UFC.
Well, DC, this is a true mixed martial artist of the highest order. You've watched the film. Hard for me to see much in terms of glaring weaknesses, and he believes he can react to anything that is thrown his way inside that octagon.
It's unbelievable because whenever you're trying to prepare for someone, you look for weaknesses.
Go up, that's my vibe. Let me go up, climb the drive.
when it's so tough. Flood my eyes, make a whole blush. Back of the tour bus, getting cool up. E square, got on de-stress, got a hand wash. New racks with the old Nikes in the shoebox. Keep my straps, no cuffs.
Roll out with no cash on me. Calm now with no mash on me. Stay away from these ashy utes, so they come around and get ash on me. That's 5,000 capacity. 5,000 capacity, then spread that over the UK and then add it up and get back to me. You pussios are not bad for me. Madman, they go mad for me. Who the f*** wanna gas you up like you're good enough to be clashing me? Oh, please stop harassing me. Charge me up and put gas in me. Them little fish wanna try a ting. Oh, man, the audacity.
Had to sign this K, no Harry. Now my tracksuit says Balmain Parry. Smoke on, bro, no Cali. So you better stay well back, Danny. Oh, now we got beef in the streets and I thought only being my patty. Cause I learned how to work this handy, not just power us Gandhi. I was with protein, Jennifer, aunties. I told her I'm trying to be the best I can be. Next day I go end up on the up block, like who's on me, Charlie? Come off the ring like undressed towels, and I bought a new Henny and it cost 4,000. Kept it close, pay girls when they at me. They want me in a box like chicken chow mein. I wonder why us wanna try me. Why feds put me in court and trial me? Bad bees get bored and down me. And us when we're going to the nest, I'm like, shall we? Lay back but still rowdy. Same goose from throwing back, still round me. Funny how my old things still shout me. Oh, allow me, roll out it so casually. I'm popping up in cities randomly.
Two things about the geese, you better listen up. Chrome spokes with the spinners on his tire hubs. Suck smoke in his 40.
Coming up next is the UFC welterweight division matchup. Ah, yes, the sweet science. This guy could have been a professional boxer, probably a world champion if he so chose. He loves the MMA game, but his boxing is certainly his bread and butter.
I mean, a guy that was on par to make an Olympic team. And that is in one specific skill set. When you reach that level, when you're winning the national championship and you're about to go to the Olympics, but you choose a different avenue,
yeah.
You decide you want to fight mixed martial arts, it's truly something special. He has the most educated jab I have ever seen in the octagon. He throws the jab, it always comes back to the face. It never goes to the hip. And if you rush him, he has an ability to switch stances from conventional to southpaw and land a great counter right hand that will put your lights up.
Better jab than your guy, Rosendo Sanchez.
Oh, it's unbelievable. He puts Rosendo Sanchez to shame.
Well, DC, this is a true mixed martial artist of the highest order. You've watched the film. Hard for me to see much in terms of glaring weaknesses, and he believes he can react to anything that is thrown his way inside that octagon.
It's unbelievable because whenever you're trying to prepare for someone, you look for weaknesses. But when you watch this guy, nothing jumps off the page. When you think I have to go wrestle him, you realize very quickly that not only can he defend takedowns, he can also go and secure them himself. He's that new breed of fighter that has been doing every discipline from the very start of his career. You know you're looking at a guy that will contend for a championship.
And if our fighter meeting on Thursday is any indication, confidence not an issue for this young man coming in here tonight. Our tale of the tape for this welterweight fight. Well, how about the age discrepancy here? More than 15 years apart with similar height and reach. All right, now for the particulars inside the octagon, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC welterweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a boxer, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 5 feet 11 inches tall, weighing in at 170 pounds, fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, Dana White. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a mixed martial artist making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 6 feet 1 inch tall, weighing in at 162 pounds, fighting out of New York, New York, Comeback Kid. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb Dean.
Herb Dean, our referee for this one.
Ready.
Is the UFC's unofficial home base, T-Mobile Arena here in Las Vegas, Nevada, and 18,000 plus are expected on hand tonight for what should be an epic UFC live event.
It is going to be a phenomenal fight night and a fantastic arena. T-Mobile Arena, the home of the UFC.
Both fighters get up now. Hurt here, you can see him limping a little bit.
Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one?
Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots. Left hook to the head. Oh, nice connection by him there with the right hand.
The right hand is the dominant hand, and you can see how well he throws it.
Strong defense here as the hook to the head is blocked.
That's a big strike right there.
Oh, and there's the double leg takedown, DC. That is just too good, too easy.
Too good, too easy. The timing was just too good. Before he could even defend, he's already off of his feet, going backwards. It's hard to run backwards, and that's what happens when this guy hits his double leg.
Man, isn't it fun to watch this dude work on the mat?
He's unbelievable how fluid he is in his motions on the mat.
All right, he's very comfortable fighting off his back, DC. Now looks like he's trying to hip escape.
Yeah, he's trying to hip escape or maybe look for a Kimura here.
Blocks the shot. UFC president Dana White gets caught with that punch. What a kick. Oh, straight right. Oh, big left. Oh, the head snaps back. Another combination of uppercuts and the clinch right to the head.
Notice how he's throwing his entire hip into every one of these punches. He is looking to shut the lights out.
Man, he's just got a great feel for the striking realm early in this one.
The timing is on point. He's doing a great job of mixing everything up. Take it down, cut him. Over and over, he's securing these takedowns.
UFC president Dana White's lower jaw does not look good. I don't think it's broken, but starting to show some obvious signs of swelling. All right, he's got side control here, DC. You know, he's got a lot of different submissions in his arsenal once this fight gets to the ground. Round two next. So we now look back at some of the action from that previous round, DC. A lot of good highlights on both sides.
I mean, a lot of good highlights from both competitors. They both should be very proud of what they accomplished. But I'm telling you, man, I'm not sure they can keep this up. If they land at this clip for another 5 minutes, somebody's going to sleep.
All right, second round now underway. I'm no analyst, but a little bit of a feeling out process there in round one.
And that's a part of being in the octagon with someone that's so skilled. You cannot just go after guns a-blazing. Both of these young men are trying to find the right moment to attack.
All right, well, he's landed some good shots tonight, but there's...
Take it for a ride. Nice double leg. Nice finish.
Good movement by him here, transitioning very well on the ground side.
Step for step, he's staying with his opponent.